Hey there, if you are thinking about being part of our wellness studio, I wanted to pop over and share this with you. So when I started, I had felt defeated. I lost faith in myself. I had failed so many times previously that I was just like, what is this going to be? Like, this is just going to be another thing that I fail at. And I really felt the fear of that. It felt scary, and I didn't want to open myself up to that. But also, I was really, really struggling with my health. I was having a hard time breathing. I felt super uncomfortable in my clothes, in my body, in my mind. It made me not a super happy person. I was yo-yoing with my weight. I had a really unhealthy relationship with food, and I was so all or nothing, and it was debilitating for me in my life. It spilled over into every other category of my life. I needed to learn how to do healthier. And I started here in these groups just like I work through with you guys, with my clients, and I just took it one day at a time, and I stopped the all or nothing, and I started focusing on moving my body somehow every day, sticking to programs as best I could that were laid out, that didn't have any guesswork, following nutrition plans that actually made sense to me for the first time in my life, and not holding myself to this perfect ideal, right? Like just doing the best I could, but staying in it for the long haul and having this community that kept me to that was everything. I actually started during the holidays, you guys, many years ago. And the fact of the matter, and the thing that I learned, I did it then because I'm the kind of person that's like, if I need to make a change, I'm making the change now and let's just freaking go, right? But what I've learned looking back on that is that there's never going to be a good time. And if you do wait until a good time to start, odds are you're just going to fall off when it gets hard again. Don't set yourself up for failure. Start as soon as you possibly can to start improving your life as soon as you possibly can, and take it in baby steps. Don't fall into the all or nothing perfectionist trap. This is your life. This is healthy for your life. And we're doing it here and we're doing it now in my November Wellness Studio. Please join us. There's two pathways. One is straight up one thing for your body, one thing for your mind every day. Two is an all-in 21-day fitness program, nutrition program, supportive program working through with us. And I can give you information on both, but don't miss this. We get started on Monday, and I would love to be your girl, to be your go-to girl that helps you finally do healthy for the first time in your life, forever, for the rest of your life.